Hello and welcome to UberPad, India's first smart AV e-commerce store. Today we're doing a feature roundup of two recently launched AV receivers from Marantz, the NR1510 and NR1710. The NR1510 is a 5.2 channel receiver which features 6 HDMI inputs, while the NR1710 is a 7.2 channel receiver which has 8 HDMI inputs. Both the AV receivers are rated to deliver 50 watts output per channel, and they support 4K 60Hz full rate pass-through, 4:4:4 color resolution, HDR10, BT2020, Dolby Vision, and hybrid log gamma for a superior viewing experience. Where the NR1710 gains over its smaller sibling is in its support for Enhanced Audio Return Channel or EARC, which allows for greater bandwidth and speed when processing Dolby Atmos, DTS:X, DTS Virtual X, and Dolby Atmos Height Virtualization. The NR1510 just supports Dolby True HD and DTS HD Master Audio, and so loses the benefit of 3D object-based audio formats or their virtual equivalents. One of the most noticeable aspects of the models is a slimline chassis design that makes it much more compact than most AV receivers out there. Internet connectivity can be achieved via Ethernet port or built-in Wi-Fi. All major streaming services are supported via Bluetooth, AirPlay 2, and the HEOS app. Leveraging HEOS built-in, the Marantz NR1510 and NR1710 work with Amazon Alexa, Google Assistant, Apple Siri, and high-end smart home automation assistant Josh AI. There is also an auto low latency mode that empowers a superior gaming experience. The receivers also sport dual subwoofer outputs for users who prefer using two smaller subs for an even bass response with a wider dispersion area. The built-in Odyssey multi-EQ room measurement system and the supplied calibration microphone guarantees amazing sound in every room. Interestingly, both models share similar feature sets to the recently launched Denon X1600H and X2600H from Sound United, the current parent company of both Denon and Marantz. The Marantz NR1510 and NR1710 4K AV receivers will be available with a 1-year manufacturer's warranty. For more information on these AV receivers, check out the link in the description of this video. If you like this video, don't forget to hit the like button. Also, subscribe to our channel and follow us on social media for more such interesting and informational videos. Thank you for watching.